Alright, this is using a VMAX damper with 45 caliber ball.